I think with the Clean Capitalist Coalition, it's a great opportunity for the American Conservation Coalition to highlight that there are conservative, young, college student age conservatives out there, and they have ideas that aren't traditional. So I think approaching it from a pragmatic standpoint as opposed to a feel-good standpoint is important, and I think that young conservatives understand that, and they promote clean energy and clean conservation through those policies.